Welcome to our exciting journey into the science of seasons. Have you ever wondered why we experience different seasons throughout the year? It all begins with the Earth's tilt. As our planet orbits around the Sun, its axis is tilted slightly. An axis is an imaginary line around which an object turns. It usually runs through the center of the object. Earth's axis is tilted. This means that it is not standing straight, but sloping to one side. This tilt is what causes our seasons. When one hemisphere is tilted towards the sun, it receives more direct sunlight and experiences summer. Meanwhile, the opposite hemisphere is tilted away from the sun and experiences winter. The tilt of the Earth's axis also affects how long the days are. In summer, the days are longer because the sun is higher in the sky and stays up for more hours. Did you know that the equator, or middle of the Earth, gets the same amount of sunlight throughout the year? This means that the weather is warm all year round and the days do not get longer or shorter. As the seasons change, so does the weather. In winter, colder temperatures bring snow and ice. While in summer, warmer temperatures bring sunshine. The changing seasons also play a crucial role in nature. In spring, plants bloom, animals awaken from hibernation, and baby animals are born. It's a time of renewal and growth. Many animals use autumn as a time to prepare for the colder winter months ahead. They build nests, find shelters, and gather food to last through winter when food may be scarce. Autumn is an important time for bird migration. Many bird species fly to warmer climates to escape the harsh winter conditions, while others migrate to take advantage of seasonal food sources. In autumn, trees and plants produce seeds and fruits, which are essential for the reproduction and survival of many species. The science of seasons is truly fascinating. Keep observing and exploring the world around you, and you'll discover even more wonders of nature. See you next time. Goodbye.